Okay, so we've done a survey about free time activity. We asked the same 4 questions to everybody in the class, and these are the results. My question was about books and music, and it was how much money do you spend on money a month? So everybody said the same. Everybody said that they didn't spend anything on books or music. So I wanted to say that it's important to spend money on culture and music and books, because if you really like that, then you really like music, listening to music or reading, you have to buy them, to buy it, because then artists won't get paid if you download from the internet. So I encourage you to buy more music and books at the stores, okay? So this is my question.
According to the survey that we have done with the students, 80% of the students practice in sport, and the other 20% don't practice in sport. Of the 80% that practice on sport, and 80% practice football, and the other 20% practice on other sports like dancing, basketball, badminton, or cycling. The people who doesn't practice any sport would think that practice sports would help them to be more healthy. So this is my question.
According to my survey, the answers are about technology. My question was that how many times do they
and they spend like the whole day just with the mobile and talking to friends and things like that. And they spend the whole day looking to a screen instead to be with family or playing with friends. And sometimes we just want to capture a view or a moment to be able to remember them, but instead of enjoy the view or enjoy the time with your friends.
I read the question, when did you go out with your friends? And most people of our class say that they go out with their friends on the weekend. I think this is the best option, because if you go out at the weekends, you have the rest of the week for study, for your exams, or make work.